I'm the co-owner of Kings 11 Punjab, Ness Warrior. Ness, honestly, before you got the try of Sran, Dwashius, and of course Ty, was all the chatter on your table only about quicks?
Well, I mean, it's obvious we needed to get a quick. We were very focused on Ty. You know, Mr. Stark is a great bowler, so is Ty. So we're looking at one another, we think that two of the best in the world. Ty is average, even in India, for the six matches he's played is phenomenal. And he's a thoroughbred T20 bowler, so him, Sran, and getting the wicketkeeper we got now was a bonus. We were focused on them. So it was a bit nervous, and you know, we needed to sort of make sure that we got those because we were against Chennai on a few of those as well.
And once you did get Ty, was there like a consensus sigh of relief?
The sigh of relief was not Ty, the sigh of relief was Ulanka.
Okay.
Okay, at 11 and a half, because at 11 and a half, yeah, if we'd gone for him, we wouldn't have got Ty.
Yeah.
So that was the sort of balance. We were very keen on Jerry. He's a wonderful player. We wish him all the best, but we can afford him at that point.
Ness, of all the sides you guys have built up in the IPL, where would you rate this one amongst all the sides?
Well, it's easy to say before the tournament, but I think this would be compared to the first 3 years. You know, we had UV as captain, we had Srisant, we had Irfan, we had Mahela, we had Sangha, we had Brett Lee, and those six itself can win you a couple of matches each. So I think that was what we focused on, was to really spend the money and build a strong team, and then when we want to top it up, you know, we could top it up the next year, the year after, but really build that core. And again, Ty was part of that core, like some of the others.
And
just like Ashwin was, we were very happy in getting him.
Massive buyer.
Massive one. And Finch. Finch is a match winner. He's hit less sixes only to Gale, so, you know.
And is the captain in your mind right now?
We'll see what happens, but I mean, we've got a few good players, you know, young players and slightly elder and wiser. So let's see, it's up to Viru and all of us to decide eventually.
Now that you brought up Viru, what was the combination of Preeti Zinta and Viru like on the table? Because from the outside, you know, they're always playing in the battle.
I mean, we all decide together, we go on with a specific price, you know, and then sometimes we sort of get a bit excited, we get passionate about it, like all of us do. So that's when we have to sort of confer again. But yeah, I mean, sometimes it's good to keep the paddle down, sometimes it's not, you know. So it falls both sides, it's not either way. But it's fun to sit and watch. Today was nerve-wracking, but because of the 11 and a half for Jethin, because if we'd gone on that, you know, we were out of sync. So it's fun to watch, great banter, you know. I think we had a great team, you know. We had Sidebase working with us, we had, you know, Mohit was there as well today, and, you know, various other people. So it's a team effort.
So thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Can I just ask